Hey, hello everyone, this is the Happy Anime Cafe Manager here with not so much battery life left in my camcorder. So anyway, you're watching another walkthrough episode for Xenosaga episode 3.
It'll only take 3 minutes.
Do it in one. Why is she only leveled up? On either path small.
Don't underestimate me.
Caning leveled up. Oh man. Although it seems to me that the credits are not panning out. We made it. Now it's the hard part.
Disengaged in order to log in.
engaging secondary security.
We made it to Sector 5 main server room. I wonder how much information is processed here. But this is only local server for Milsha Space. What exactly is the UMN that's laid out throughout the star cluster? Oh, the current mission objective is to acquire the top secret data. Let's access it through that terminal.
Non-local connections. Its characteristics enable warp travel and light-speed communication.
An exemplary answer. But do you think that's really all there is to it?
What do you mean?
A wide area network that connects our star cluster. But who built it and when? Who established the gate jump columns? For that matter, what division of Vector even handles the base theory development? Exactly. No one knows, because no one established it or built it. It was already there. We just used it as if we invented it.
That's nothing more than your own conjecture. I'll give you credit for your vivid imagination, but you have no proof.
He's right. Don't you think you're jumping to conclusions? I hope so. If I'm wrong, everyone can live in peace. But we need to make sure. We need to know what they intend to accomplish with the UMN. What their ultimate goal is. Huh? Sion, there's something weird. Something? I've told you time and again to make precise reports. Well, there's a strange fluctuation in the particle flow. It started about 300 seconds ago. Looks like a fractal pattern. I think someone or something trying to interfere with us. Is it a pursuit craft or the cyber surveillance system?
No. There hasn't been any physical contact from macrophages, and there's no sign that our jamming of the surveillance network has been broken. It's like someone's watching, studying us.
Studying us? Who? Why? There's no way for me to tell. How's that data coming?
Just a little more.
Hurry. It's dangerous to stay here much longer.
Thank you.
Battle tutorial. Explanation of break target control. Beneath each character's name is their break gauge. When a character is hit by attack's break, damage accumulates. When the gauge hits 100%, the character enters the break state and is unable to act for 2 turns. Break state effects: unable to act, unable to use boost, unable to evade or defend, increased chance of being struck by critical hit. When choosing a target to attack, some enemies aim for the party members with low health, putting the party in a dangerous situation. Enemy target patterns: random, take action freely. HP killer: aim for the characters with low HP. Break killer: aim for a break status. Healer, aim for a healer characters. In those situations, you can protect your allies by using ether heat to control the enemy's target selection. For more detailed explanation. Broken down.